hockey in. No, no, especially if it's a lady. No, it's a lady.
You can't be worse, set it up, come on!
Well, you can, but, you know, you will be touched.
Oh, yeah. There is a lot of that.
There is a lot of that in both those sports.
Well done, good pressure.
Because I used to play hockey at school.
We used to play hockey at school and we'd rope all my friends in to play hockey and then in the summer we'd go to my
school. I actually got a baseball glove in this.
Sit down, Jared. Sit down, Jared. Release it! Release again!
And one of the things that one of the teachers
touched it.
No, he touched it. He did. I saw it. Did you, Hickey?
I heard it. And
the teacher. I'm like way back when I was turned to my prison and I said, they probably hate it because it's dumbed down. School sport is so dumbed down.
It's the plastic sticks.
It's exactly what hockey does. Yeah. We've got to use plastic hockey sticks.
We just had it
and we use a plastic puck indoors. And yeah. When you play basketball, you use your basketball
because
they're too heavy.
Oh, and they go... Under the tent.
Apparently Dr. Alex has given him the all clear. Where's Dr. Alex?
Yeah, but you've seen how Alex plays.
Pressure, pressure! Change your lines!
I mean, yeah, that was yellow.
Hold. Cover him, Grindel. Milan.
It's just two, like, rainbows.
Or four.
Or a long snake.
No, it was two rainbows. No, it's yellow.
About 2 minutes.
I tried to speak in full.
Yeah. Kevin?
I tried to yell out.
There's about 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Put Harry back on.
We want Harry. We want Harry.
Harry. Surely that's going to be dangerous.
Yeah. Any other grade, yes.
I'll have played advantage for the game.